something 1980, I don't know, yeah, what's young, 1992,
suddenly,
I'm like, oh,
yeah, you
she's probably hot.
The age,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Exactly. So you don't want it. Well, you've got Titan on your number, please.
Someone had a...
Haven't you? You've got Titan on
yeah,
yours.
Yeah, three Titan, I think it is.
Yeah.
Or Titan 3.
Yeah.
There was a famous picture in the paper or somewhere. A guy bought a license plate for his wife for a new black four-wheel drive, and it was MILF.
Right. What's that? Stop it. What's
but
that?
Then if you, you know, Mum, I'd like to... You don't know the word MILF?
No.
Really?
No.
It's a whole porn category.
How would I know that?
Yeah, MILF is a proper cat. Really?
Really?
Well, are you kidding me?
Is that where all those jokes come? Your mum was so hot. I want
to... Yeah.
You know.
A MILF. So he kind of probably didn't even know the word too. He probably thought it was just a hot older lady, hot mum.
Yeah, right. Well, I would, that would have gone right out of my
head.
She's
driving around in a car. I'm a mum. Yeah.
Trust you to know all of that though, honestly.
Oh, that's... If you don't know what MILF is, you don't watch enough internet porn.
Well, clearly I don't watch... clearly I don't watch any of it.
What's your category?
Are there categories?
What? Oh, you are so wholesome.
I think we should take this up. Change
I think,
the
yeah, no,
break,
I think we're
are you
done.
Are having a break at Christmas?
Yeah, just 2 weeks. Actually, no, I'm going to take 3 weeks.
Where are you going?
I'm not going to do any gigs till January the 17th for a start. Maybe do the new... I'm doing a New Year's one if I've been Lee somewhere.
Yeah, cool.
And, but other than that, I think it's like the 23rd of December till...
Yeah, the 9th, whatever it is, 16th.
Yeah, but then I'm taking all the way to the 17th.
Yeah.
We'll be looking after a few dogs, so we probably can't go anywhere, but...
Yeah, right.
I'm thinking of camping. I've got the caravan working properly. And
yeah, sweet. Oh, I love it.
What about you?
No, I'm working through because we've saved our little pennies. And
excuse me.
That's
like a yawn and a burp.
We're going skiing in Canada.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
That's what you do when you... if you have a burp in a car with a friend. Bit of a wind down. All right.
We're going skiing in Canada. And we're actually quite proud of ourselves because there's the money exchanges right near home on Palm Beach there.
Yeah.
So we'd save up a little bit of money and go and turn it into Canadian dollars.
Oh, nice.
So we actually saved up for our trip.
Wow, nice.
And we paid it off. And suddenly it's like, how did we do that? And it's all good to go. So we're pretty stoked. Yeah,
that's
we're going going back there to ski. And once you ski there, you're ruined forever.
Hey, what does it mean now with Trump in? Because I heard the markets crashed and all that sort of stuff.
Well,
does that mean it's... I wonder what it means today for Canadian dollars.
Well, I'm sure that's had a
you
massive
might want to buy
effect.
Some.
No, we've already bought it. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, yeah, but it could be, really great to buy today.
Oh, yeah.
So, I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I'm just going to have a massive effect everywhere, really. So, but, yeah, we're just stoked that we're organised and...
Yeah.
And done all that, so now we can just take off and have a good break.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, Jen, I've annoyed you for long enough.
Yeah.
I tried to talk about your porn category and...
I know, I shut you down. Shut you right on down. You're so naughty. Thank you for the road trip.
Wow.
It's been
great fun.
Yeah.
Love you, mate, as
love
always.
You. Love you like the brother I...
Yep.
I've got five of.
Yep.
Yeah.
Well, now you're ready. We're going to turn this off, and there's still about another 40 minutes to go.
Okay. Well, now we can talk about naughty stuff, okay?
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Yeah. Shut them down.
All right. See ya.
Bye.
I want a pistol, I want a gun. and I feel the hurt in my heart. Feels like the end of the world. I see the children as sharp as knives. I see the children dead in lives. Beautiful people, beautiful girls, I just feel like it's the end of the world. I walk on concrete, I walk on sand, but I can't find a safe place to stand. Crazy!